Hello there, ladies and gentlemen. My name is Aaron. I'm Asian, and I like rice. Now, here we are. We're doing another episode of The Last of Us Let's Play for the PlayStation 4, the remastered version for the PlayStation 4. In the last episode, we left off after Joel finally decided that he's no longer allowing his brother to bring Ellie to the Fireflies. Instead, he would like to continue this quest, this travel with Ellie himself, and make sure that she reaches the destination safely. We're riding our horse here right now, checking out the nice environment we're in for the time being. A lot of the places we've visited really have been very nice, you know, with the exception, of course, of those places underground where it seemed very claustrophobic and dangerous. Looks like there's nothing here for us. Let's go inside, shall we? What's over here? Oh, I wanna pick that up.
Stay, Callus. What kind of name is Callus, anyway?
My fault you forgot to ask Tommy his name.
Callus.
Okay.
Let's go back. Pick up here.
Nothing here.
Okay. None of these buildings look like a mirror.
Well, we'll head to Central Grounds. Should be able to see most of the campus from there.
Okay, nothing here either. So we're gonna go inside, I guess. We can definitely go inside here. What's over here?
So, these places, people would live here and just study, even though they were all grown up?
Study, party, find themselves, figure out what they wanted to do with their lives.
What they wanted to do. I'll stay with Callus.
I hate that name.
Whoa, what's this? Are you serious? A flamethrower? Nice. Come on, controller. There you go.
Let's do this.
I don't have any tools left. Oh wait, do I? Okay, I have one. Oh wait, these are the requirements. So I have 3 of 5. Is that what it is? Reload speed, no. Reload speed, no. I think we're good for now. Let's see. Let's go over here. I don't have any melee weapon right now. Oh no, I have an axe. I'll keep my axe. I don't want to go up yet. Let's check what's over here. Let's see. Looks like we're done checking here. Ooh, we missed this one. Let's go check upstairs now and maybe we can find something interesting. We just picked up a flamethrower that's gonna prove to be very useful, hopefully. Well, I'm almost positive that we're gonna find some good use for it, that's for sure. What's over here? I hear Ellie downstairs.
There was a lookout here.
Wait a minute. This is where we came from. Okay. We can't go upstairs any longer, so we're heading back downstairs. Let's open this. Nothing here. Alright, looks like that's it.
Keep going back.
Chilly.
It's that time of year. Here you
go. Oh, we can go inside here. Perfect.
I'll be right back.
I'll be here. How many people do you think are there? Fireflies.
I reckon it takes quite a crew to run that operation.
Do you think there'll be other people my age?
I'm not sure.
It's difficult to tell.
Stay with the horse. I'll get you. Yes, I don't want him running off. I'll be right back.
That is a lot. Okay. We'll have to be very careful here. What is this?
Looks like someone jerry-rigged this thing.
Looks like in order for us to open this gate, we're gonna have to turn on a switch that leads upstairs. Leads downstairs here, but it's upstairs. Okay. Got a really bad feeling about this. Let's go here first. Maybe there's some stuff. Alright, next time this thing passes by, we're gonna go take her out. We're gonna stay here. She's approaching again. We got this. Just be patient. Alright. Target is coming. We'll grab her. That didn't go well. That didn't go so well. That did not go so well. Bring it. Come on, controller. Don't do this to me now. Okay. Alright, let's go over there. I think there's only one more target remaining. I'm gonna go choke her out. That didn't work out so well. It wasn't very ninja, that's what I'm saying. I guess we can turn this on. Nothing here. I was kind of hoping we'd be able to find something. I guess not. Let's head down.
Artifact.
Yeah. Can you imagine being up there all by yourself? Would have been cool. I'm just saying. What about you? What'd you want?
Well, when I was a kid, I used to want to be, a singer.
Shut up.
I'm serious.
Sing something.
No.
Come on, I won't laugh.
I don't think so.
Joel, please.
No singing. Where are we supposed to go? Not there. Not there, so I guess not. Oh, there's the building right there. Isn't that the place?
Aw, are those monkeys?
Yeah, a whole mess of them.
Oh, shit. Monkeys. I think that's the building we need to go to. Alright. Let's check around for items. Looks like I can go inside here. Very nice, good, good. What's over here? Nothing. Stuff. And more upgrades, something 67% stronger. Not sure what. Like I said in the last episode, because of my camera, I'm blocking quite a huge portion of the screen. I mean, I could resize it, but you won't be able to see my reaction that much. The reaction from my Asian face anyway. And in this game I find that it's important to see the player's reaction or facial expression because of a lot of the things that happen in the game. Like for example, heavy moments, emotional stuff, intense action scenes, or portions of the game rather. And I thought that maybe I should keep my camera this size. And you get to see my ugly Asian face react to these moments.
Well, good.
That is why. That explains why I'm using this camera size. Let's see. I don't wanna go there yet.
First time seeing a monkey.
First time seeing a monkey. Yeah.
Anything here? Nothing here. So, let's go.
Should we have seen someone by now?
Maybe these guys like to keep a low profile.
Maybe.
Get him!
Oh, what's that?
Hey, look! Fireflies.
See?
This is good. First sign of fireflies.
Looks like we're supposed to go here, I guess, but I wanna search over here. I wanna see if there's some stuff. As always, our quest to find as many items as we can possibly find in order to craft or obtain weapons. But nothing there, so we're gonna go ahead and proceed in the middle here. Clearly, this is where they want us to go.
Alright, let's try that again.
Generator when not on duty. Okay.
There it is.
The generator is on the other side.
This won't budge.
We're gonna have to pass through here. Obviously.
2-2.
More stuff. Perfect. Stuff behind the counter, perhaps. Let's see, what can we craft? we have 175 weapon sway shift master. Full durability shifts don't break when used to escape a clicker grapple. I would rather have more health. And listen mode distance for sure. For sure. Okay. Got here. Looks like we gotta go up. No targets here. Luckily, I'm not in the mood to fight some infected people right now. What is this? Very decorated area. Damn, this place is messy. Not sure where to go.
Damn it, spores.
I guess I'm supposed to go this way. We'll check out what's on the far side here. Did we go through here yet? I think so. Oh, this is where we were earlier. And we can't go up, so I guess we're going that way. Let's do this. I hope my tea's not cold yet. Not cool. Why did I do that? Why did I do that? Not cool. Not it's crazy. Okay, that's good. The target does not know we're here. I really have no intention of challenging this guy head on, so We're gonna use our intelligence to kinda outsmart him. Do we have any more bottles somewhere? Nope, no more bottles, so we're gonna do this. Oh, perfect. Okay, perfect. Come on, controller, don't do that, you're scaring me. Target down. I think we're clear. Alright, we can freely explore now. What's over here? Full on that, maybe we can craft some stuff. Pick up a bottle, why not? More spore seed stuff. I think I'll take this. Maybe we can upgrade it. Can we? No, we can't. Alright. That is fine. Oh, nice. We could use these. What's a school? This is supposed to be a school, right? Why are there freaking arrows here? Man, it's so disgusting here. Look at that. I'm getting pretty hungry. I haven't eaten yet. I don't know what to eat actually. I'll have to make something. We just completely left Ellie. I don't know what's happening right now. That's good, very good. Always gonna be useful. I guess this
more infected. I'm fine.
I wanna search. Search for items. Nothing here. Bunch of stuff here. Good. Are those things we can pick up? No. They look like makeup stuff. Nothing here. I think we have been here, so let's go. Oh, there she is. Okay. I was confused. I thought this was supposed to be where I left her. My bad. Let's turn on this generator then. Let's get this over with. Oh, I'm supposed to push it? Okay, let's do this.
Alright, let's try the gate.
Ha! We did it!
Yeah, they're all through.
Dude. And we're good. Looks like it's about to get dark.
No. No, I don't think so.
Why would they have infected so close to the lab?
Well, Bill used them as a form of defense. Maybe they're doing the same.
I could see that.
What's over here? Nothing.
No guards. No, nothing.
Yeah.
This area is so huge. I don't know where to start.
Let's get inside.
No, we can't enter here. Nothing here for us either. Can't go through here.
Have you ever been to one of these?
What, university?
Yeah.
No, not as a student, at least.
Why not?
I had Sarah when I was pretty young.
Were you married?
Well.
What happened?
Good back.
Whoa, what's that? Maybe we can push that and, oh, no, we can't. Okay. Let's check the next tent. Shall we? It's gonna be very useful. Okay. Am I stuck? Okay. I thought I was stuck there for a bit. I couldn't move. Okay. Check the next tent. Nice. Next tent. And there's another place here where we can check stuff. Check for stuff. But it looks like there's nothing here. Unless this is where we were earlier. Looks like it, okay.
We better.
I'm gonna have to get to the horse. Where is she? Where is she? Oh, there she is. Okay.
Scooch.
Hey, what about over there?
Yeah, that looks like a way in.
How do we get there? Through here, maybe? Change, yeah, man. What do you expect to happen?
I have to find another way.
Maybe we can get over it.
Get over it. Get over it. What do you mean? Oh, I see what you mean. Okay. This one. But before we push that around, I want to see what's over here. What is this? Nothing here. Can't enter here either, so let's go and grab that garbage bin. Push it around and we can hop on top of it and get past the gate, I guess. Let's do this. Or that.
Alright, not what I had in mind, but it'll do.
Not what I had in mind either. Alright, let's see. Can't enter here. Oh, but we can get on top of the truck and then go upstairs. Alright. But that means we're gonna be leaving our horse. Too bad. I like the company.
All right, we're inside. Come on, kiddo, give me your hand. There you go.
Thanks. Let's look around.
No targets in sight. Oh, nice.
This is a good spot.
I don't know if we can upgrade anything. I mean, we could, but I'm not sure if I want to. That's my issue. Draw speed, maybe? Maybe we can craft something here. Yes, we can. A smoke bomb. Okay.
Yoo-hoo! Fireflies! Here for mankind over here.
I don't know if it's a good idea to be yelling like that, Ellie. Don't do that. Nice. Okay. All right. Let's construct another ship if we can. Okay. What's over here? More stuff that we cannot interact with. Maybe this one we can. Okay. Getting kind of hungry and sleepy. What a terrible combination, right? You can't sleep because you're hungry. And I'm gonna have to make some food soon. What is she looking at?
Nothing useful.
Ain't up there but a bunch of medical mumbo jumbo.
I'll get it.
Looks like they all just packed up and left in a hurry.
Maybe not all of them.
Stay close.
Bad feeling about this. Looks like we're going up. Lots of bricks around. I noticed. Some stuff here. Good. No, I want my brick. No, I want my brick. There we go. So silent. Shit. Where are those guys? Are there people?
No, clickers don't hide.
Was it the dead end? I'm not sure where we're supposed to go now. I'm a bit lost again. So we entered through here, and then we found a paper over there. So, okay, maybe this door.
Jesus.
They turn into fucking monkeys.
Let's keep searching and find some.
That's not good.
Okay. Glad we didn't mess with them monkeys.
He didn't say where they went.
I know, let's just keep looking.
Alright, let's move. Nothing here. This episode has been a bit slow. We're pretty much just trying to get past this school since we started playing today. Hopefully we got something pretty exciting or emotionally involving. If that makes sense, whatever I said. This is the guy that was recording.
Shit.
I'm dead, or I will be soon. Got me some time to reflect. It's been years, it felt like we were... The fucking thing was a giant.
Looks like he shot himself in the head.
You'll find him in there. Still trying to save the world. Good luck with that.
Do you know where that is?
I know the city.
Is it far?
It ain't close. Horseback.
What? Fireflies?
Get down!
Oh.
Not good. Not good.
Who the fuck are these guys?
It don't matter. We know where to go. Let's get the hell out of here.
Serious?
Look out!
Oh no, I want this one. I want this one. Okay. I think reload speed on this weapon would be very helpful. I think we're clear topside. Let's see if these guys dropped anything. Nope. I prefer the brick, please. Shit, more tangos incoming. What the hell? Stuff here. Wait a minute. This is where we were earlier. Okay. I guess we're going down. Thank you, Ellie.
Oh, man. Joel?
Oh. I don't need you to pull.
Okay. Right, you ready? One, two, three.
Oh!
Here.
Shit.
Let's get to the damn horse.
Okay.
All right. All right. We're okay. We gotta search for items. Are there items around? No, it doesn't look like it. Right now, let's screw items for the meantime. We gotta get the hell out of here.
Joel?
How are we doing?
I'm fine.
Can you handle the window?
Yeah.
Jesus. Come on, move!
I see you.
Shit.
Come on, man.
All right. Just stay here. I'm gonna flank this asshole.
Ellie. Those are my friends you killed, asshole. Come on!
Is Ellie okay?
We gotta get you out of here.
I'm okay.
You're not okay, Joel! Come on! Move it!
I'm doing my best, kid.
There's no one here. Hurry!
Shit, is he passing out?
Double doors. Oh, man. Here, lean on me.
No.
Well, can you walk?
Yes.
Then fucking walk! Come on. There's the exit. Just a little bit more, come on.
I'm surprised he made it this far. Shit.
Joel!
Behind you.
What?
Ellie! The kid's got a gun!
Back.
He's got a gun!
Shit!
Oh, fuck.
Joel! Here, stand up! Put your arm around me. All right, let's go. I swear to God, I get you out of this. You're so singing for me.
You wish.
Wait here. I'll get the door.
Take your time.
Come on. There you go.
Oh shit.
Oh shit.
Come on.
I'm surprised the horse didn't run.
Get the horse.
Can you get on?
Man. Okay. Look at that. That's a bigger game.
You'll just startle it.
She has the bow and arrow now.
Where'd you go?
Actually, I think we're gonna hunt down this this deer in the next episode. We've been through a lot. I don't know how long we've been playing now, but probably not an hour, I'm not sure. But in the beginning, the episode turned out to be a slow one. We're pretty much just trying to get past the school, but then it picks up. We get some enemies, and then you get injured, horrifyingly. And now it turns out Joel may be dead, but chances are he isn't. Now, looks like we're taking control of Ellie now. And we'll see how it goes in the next episode. Thank you for watching again, ladies and gentlemen. I appreciate it. If you liked the video, I hope you did. I know I did. Please like it and click that thumbs up button if you haven't subscribed yet. Click that subscribe button as well. I'm sure you'll find it somewhere on the page. And yeah, like I said, thank you for watching and take care. Bye.